It's the woman who's made a living beating people up, Brooklyn Von Braun.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Fulton, New York, Brooklyn Von Braun.
As Brooklyn Von Braun makes her way to the ring, it's still surreal to see her as an active competitor in WWE.
I agree, Michael. We were so used to seeing her dominate MMA for all those years that it's hard to wrap your head around this.
You both know what time it is. Bow down to the queen.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you pay the queen her proper respects, Saxton.
Multi-time champion, history maker, record setter, legend in the making.
As always, the genetically superior Charlotte Flair is primed and ready for a fight.
One of the most athletically gifted and physically imposing women in all of WWE. That natural dominance has consistently been the secret to her success.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
Charlotte making a move.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Charlotte is all business right now.
The queen taking over.
Oh, kick finds it.
What a suplex.
Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Woo. Well measured.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
What are we going to see here?
Ooh, neck breaker.
Setting up.
Oh, and a knee.
Hit another.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Setting him up. If you're in a one-on-one match with Charlotte Flair, what kind of strategy do you employ to score a win against the Queen?
You know, Charlotte doesn't really have backup like Rick did with the Four Horsemen. In fact, Charlotte's made enemies out of most of her allies.
Up and face first.
Flapjack. Charlotte is really going to work now.
And here comes Charlotte. Charlotte into the cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Just power out.
And going back to Charlotte's allies, the Four Horsewomen may look imposing, but Rick didn't anger Arn Tully to the extent her NXT group have fought.
Yeah, if you can find an alliance to stand in your corner, there's a chance Charlotte...
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Careful,
it'll jar your spine.
Uh-oh, submission move. And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is so important.
Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
They're picking her spot.
Saw that one coming.
Big slam.
She's got the shoulders down. This one's far from over.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
She's gonna try it again.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
Fujiwara armbar. Charlotte Flair. She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Cover here. Only a two count.
And the match continues.
Charlotte Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior.
Oh, and a knee. And another. Ooh, ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight. Charlotte into the bridge.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
And here's a cover. Your winner.
Here we can see how the queen was crowned the victor.
Your winner, Charlotte Flair!
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
Charlotte's happy with her victory tonight.
With good reason. What an impressive win for the queen.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over,